I fear I may never feel fly like a G6 again.